We have to go to a party tonight.
What?
Let's go to Nick's party.
Are you kidding? No, no way.
Amy, we only have one night left to have studied and partied in high school. Otherwise, we're just gonna be the girls that missed out. We haven't done anything. We haven't broken any rules.
Okay. We've broken a lot of rules. One, we have fake IDs.
Fake college IDs so we can get into their 24-hour library.
Name one person whose life was so much better because they broke a couple of rules.
Picasso.
Yes, he broke art rules. Name a person who broke a real rule.
Rosa Parks.
Name another
one. Susan B. Anthony.
God damn it.